Within the biomedical laboratory diagnostics program, we have two tracks. So we have histotechnology and we have medical laboratory science. Both tracks aid in the diagnosis, prognosis, and treatment of patients by performing clinical lab testing. The difference is that histotechnologists do the testing on tissues, whereas medical laboratory scientists do the testing on blood and bodily fluids. So we are vital members of the healthcare team, but we are behind the scenes most often. You would spend the first 2 years at WVU in taking your general education foundation courses and the prerequisite courses for our program, most often on the downtown campus. But then when you get in the professional phase of our programs, you're on this health sciences campus full time. We're cohorted, so you go through with the same group of students in every class, which is great. You really get to know the faculty, you get to know your other students. Our curriculum, we spend a lot of time in lecture, but also a lot of time in the labs, our student labs. So we get a lot of hands-on. And then in your last year of the program, you're gonna spend one whole semester in your internship, or what we call practicum rotation, in a hospital setting, learning from professionals in histotechnology and medical laboratory science. Either histotechnologist or medical laboratory scientist, you find them primarily in a hospital lab, but there are other avenues. We can go into research, we can go into academia and go into teaching. They can work in large reference facilities, labs, even veterinary labs, possibly transition into forensics labs. So lots of opportunities. Our two undergraduate programs, again, histotechnology and medical laboratory science, are great for graduate school, whether that's medical school, whether that's physician assistant or pathologist assistant, or even dental school. We are a great undergraduate degree to build upon in healthcare.